I would like to say I'm sorry. I didn't have the correct language. I am, you know, an older woman from Hollywood. It's not exactly the place for understanding new language. You know, had I said cis woman, now I understand that that's what I should have said. And it's just been a learning process and an evolution. And I'm here to say that people that are scared of transness, we're all women, we're just different kinds of women and different kinds of men. And there's a huge spectrum to be had in that. And I think that's a really beautiful thing. You know, I am someone who, you know, volunteered at a place called the Covenant House when I was 23, counseling trans kids that were runaways to Hollywood. I've long been involved in this community just behind the scenes, not in front of the cameras. And to have that ripped away has been really, really heartbreaking and something that I am profoundly sorry for. And I really do understand